Goldie, I've decided to give Perchik permission to become engaged to our daughter Huddle.
What? He's poor. He has nothing. Absolutely nothing.
He's a good man, Goldie. I like him. And what's more important, Huddle likes him. Huddle loves him. So what can we do? It's a new world. A new world. Love. Goldie, do you love me?
Do I what?
Do you love me?
Do I love you? With our daughters getting married and this trouble in the town, you're upset, you're worn out. Go inside, go lie down. Maybe it's indigestion.
Goldie, I'm asking you a question. Do you love me?
You're a fool.
I know. But do you love me?
Do I love you?
Well?
For 25 years I've washed your clothes, cooked your meals, cleaned your house, given you children, milked the cow. After 25 years, why talk about love right now?
Goldie, the first time I met you was on our wedding day. I was scared.
I was shy.
I was nervous.
So was I.
But my father and my mother said we'd learn to love each other. And now I'm asking, Goldie, do you love me?
I'm your wife.
I know. But do you love me?
Do I love him?
Well?
For 25 years I've lived with him, fought with him, starved with him. 25 years my bed is his. If that's not love, what is?
Then you love me.
I suppose I do.
And I suppose I love you too. It doesn't change a thing, but even so, after 25 years, it's nice to.